Up next, the people, a duo, who've made two of the best singles of the year so far.